Weobley is an ancient settlement in Herefordshire, once a flourishing market town due to the wool trade, but with no railway or canal, the Industrial Revolution passed it by. It is said to be one of Britain's most idyllic villages. Its name comes from a Saxon word meaning a clearing or glade in the woods. The timber-framed houses here were built with newly felled oak. The parish church of St Peter and St Paul has the second tallest spire in Herefordshire. Weobley has a heritage trail with information dotted throughout the town telling of the history of the buildings. There are a few pubs and cafes in the centre, and as always, on our trips, we enjoyed the hospitality of one of the pubs for our lunch.
Thank you.